We're set up in Petaluma, in a very nice neighborhood. This 48-year-old doctor named Maurice Wolin, and he knows that he's in trouble.
I didn't do anything, but I did something stupid.